Welcome everyone to Guelph Pride's winter, well no this isn't winter wanderings, to the musical evening with Guelph Pride. I'm your host Xico. My pronouns are he or they, whatever you prefer, and we got some awesome performers for you guys tonight, or for everyone tonight, and I'm super excited. Hope you guys are all excited and doing well too. Guelph Pride wants to start with land acknowledgement. Even though we're all far away and spread out and not gathered together, we can still come together and acknowledge the land that we're all on. Because if you're in North America, you're on someone's land. So Guelph Pride is situated, and I'm currently situated in Treaty 3 territory. Treaty 3 territory refers to the treaty that we're on, which covers most of southern Ontario. And this is the ancestral homelands of the Mississaugas of the Mississaugas First Nation. They are an Anishinaabe indigenous nation. And yeah, the sometimes the Mississaugas currently live about an hour and a half away on a First Nation called Mississaugas of the Credit First Nation. But there are various Mississaugas peoples around the like southern Ontario, northern Minnesota, Chicago area, all around there. Anishinaabe home territory used to be really large, and it still is really large. Like, we still claim all that, but the treaty territory has changed. And so, yeah, I also personally want to acknowledge all that this area, Guelph, used to be a trade epicenter, because we have all these rivers, and we're right in the center of all these big Great Lakes. So a lot of people used to meet here and used to trade. So this was home to many nations at various points in times. I want to acknowledge Six Nations of the Grand River and their treaty, the Haldimand Treaty. Some people might be coming from there. If you're in Kitchener, Waterloo, anywhere on 6 miles either side of the Grand River, you're on Six Nations technically. And I want to acknowledge all of our other relations, Indigenous peoples that have been displaced, Métis people who might be here, Inuit people who might be here, people from down south who might be here. And yeah, and I hope we can all keep that in our minds as we enjoy a wonderful show. And, you know, let's be pride. Let's have pride in who we are. I'm very happy to be here hosting for Guelph Pride and interacting with people, even if it's on a computer. Totally weird for me. Totally weird for me. But hopefully next Pride, we're all here together and I can tell you in person whose land you're on. And introduce our awesome musicians. All right, so our first musician is Darcy Feaver. Darcy Feaver's pronouns are she, her. And her bio says, I'm a local singer, song, and songwriter from Hamilton. Music is my passion. I'm looking forward to starting on my second CD, and I love spending time on my music writing. I think that sounds awesome, and I'm excited. So, Darcy, please take it away.
Hey, how's everybody doing? Thank you, Guelph Pride, for having me. I am Darcy Feaver. I'm a local singer-songwriter here in Hamilton, and I'm coming to you from my kitchen because through COVID, now for the past 11 months, I've been popping in and doing videos, and every Friday night, I perform a free concert just to cheer people up. So I hope through COVID, everybody is doing well and staying healthy. And today I'm going to sing my originals. I'm going to sing my songs. So my first song I'm going to do is called Make Me Believe. Here we go. It made me believe in love. I had no more to give. We stumbled upon this journey, afraid to truly live. Now when I see a smile, the look in your eyes made me feel whole, touch my soul. Don't stop loving me. Can you take a chance? Don't stop loving me. Make me believe. Make me believe. Don't stop loving me. Can you take the chance? Don't stop loving me. Make me believe. Make me believe. could this be real? The touch I feel, the kiss you gave, keeps making me crave. When we laugh and dance, I forget the pain. Keep on letting go, keep on letting go. Don't stop loving me, can you take a chance? Don't stop loving me, make me believe, don't stop loving me, can you take a chance? Don't stop loving me, make me believe, make me believe. Love, and I had no more to give. We stumbled upon this journey, afraid to truly live. Woo, that's my little song called Make Me Believe. This seems different to me this time because normally I'm used to seeing comments, but that's okay. This is cool. Eventually we will all get back together again and things will be good. I'm looking forward to that. My second song I'm going to do, must take a wee sip here first. This song I wrote, and it's called I've Been Told, because I've been told a lot of things in life, and I've been told. I've been told. I'm a dreamer. I've been known to talk too much. Living in the moments we get the best. Baby, life is tough enough. All the stupid things I've said and done. If I told you, would it make you want to run? When you look at me, what do you see? Could I be the only one you need? I'm a joker, I'm a joker. I've been known to smile too much. Laughing at the little things in life. Maybe life is sad enough. And all the stupid things I've said and done. If I told you, would it make when you look at me, what do you see? Could I be the only one? I've been told I'm too happy. I've been known to believe too much. If that seems to make me crazy, maybe you won't come with me. All the stupid things I've said and done. If I told you, would it make when you look at me, what do you see? Could I be the only one? I'm a dreamer. Dream on, baby. I hope I hope the sound is okay. I have no clue what this sounds like, so I've never done one like this. I shall move on to my next song. Like I said, I hope everybody is staying healthy and safe through COVID, and you know, life hasn't got you down too bad. Because it's been a tough year. Okay, so this song I wrote, this is a little song I wrote called Breathe. Here we go. Take it all in each day, the good or the bad. Take it all in a breeze, just breathe. Look around, what do you see? So many unhappy, searching for peace. Just breathe. Look into the mirror. Tell me what you see. This is the person you long to be. We are all prisoners of time. Just let go of what we hold, see what we find. Just breathe. We all need something, something to believe in. Fighting through each moment, we're standing right here. For it breathes, never looking back. You know, we need to take time to breathe in between. You know, we put a lot of pressure on ourselves. People put pressure on us, and we put a lot of pressure on ourselves. So just take that time to breathe, you know, let it all. I always say, when you got shit going on in there, vent it out and let it go. And I talk a lot. Okay. I'll try not to talk too much. I'm going to do a couple more now. And so this is my... So I classify myself as a love song singer. I don't know what that is, but I like to write love songs. This is my song called If I Could. So here we go. Tea in the morning and kiss good night. Have an ear for listening long after a fight. On our porch, I wait for you. Dinner days for life, or until the morning light. If I could, I would. Not a thing I wouldn't do for you. If I could, I would. this for you. Open the door, pull out your chair, kiss you goodnight with your hair. When things go wrong, you by my side, I feel so strong. If I could, I would. Not a thing I would do for you. If I could, I would. Not a step I'd miss you. What you see is what you get. Make it work. Song if I could. So I'm gonna sing two more. This song I wrote, this song here, I wrote during COVID, because I just feel like you know, we need to stick together, we need to help each other out, and this is called We Are One. It seems to be a favorite amongst everybody that tunes in. Okay, so here we go. This is called We Are One. No, we're gonna see better days. So much so fast has changed. How we long for the good old days. So much so fast has changed. When nothing seems so clear, we must take this time. Leave our worries behind. We are one, you and I. We are strong side by side. We are one, you and I, we will shine. We are one, you and I, we are strong side by side. We will shine. Everything we need is here right now. Take a breath, look around. Don't let the moments pass us by. Open the doors, hold tight. We are one, you and I. Strong side by side, we are one, you and I, we will shine. We are one, you and are strong side by side. Surely do. Anyway, I'm gonna do one more song, and this last song is my song too, and it's called Push On. And I do this one every Friday night, so it would be awesome if you guys want to pop in Feaver Fridays. I'd love to see you all there. And until then. I don't know what I do when I finish my last song. I've never done this before. So this is my song called Push On. Here we go. Week every day, put my feet on the ground. Thankful to have another chance at it. Had a plan, was down inside my head. Not every day is gonna be like you imagined. Feeling down and out, and nothing's going your way. Don't give up, keep your head high. When the little things get big, push on and try, try, try. Don't give up, keep your head high. When the little things get big, push on. Try, try, try. Push on and try, try, try. Not in your dreams and keep the faith. Fight for what you want, but keep it real. Want to love you, will stay by your time. Breathing every day gives me my high. When you're feeling down and out, and nothing's going your way. Don't give up, keep your head high. When the little things get big, push on, try, try, try. Don't give up, keep your head high. When the little things get big, push on and try, try, try. 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 Woo, remember, when the little things get big, just push on, baby. Thank you very much, Guelph Pride, for having me do this. And hopefully I'll see everybody on a Friday night in my kitchen. Until then, thank you very much. I'm humbled to be asked to do this. And please, everybody, stay healthy and safe. And be kind to each other. And look out for your neighbors, too.
All right, we are back from our break, and we just had an awesome set, and now we're on to Piers Oolvai. All right, so I got Piers' bio. So Piers Oolvai. Pronouns are he, him, and he's a queer-affected bass clarinetist of the post-progressive ambient slash avant-garde variety around southern Ontario, Canada. Pulling up his gauntlets, donning on his wings, and descending from his observational tower, Piers Oolvai soars across the ever-changing horizon to bend expectations. This is the marvellous persona of Nicholas Cooper, bringing out his wise, spontaneous, queer essence to the forefront with minimalistic soundscapes of post-progressive ambiance and avant-garde improvisations. Across a spectrum of sweet, awkward, beautiful, and nasty intonations, with his affected black bass clarinet through extended and effect pedal techniques in tandem. It is a kaleidoscope experience whenever Piers Oolvai shows the universe the confident powers he rightfully possesses. So, I don't know about you, but I'm excited. I like me some crazy stuff. So, take it away, Piers.
Thank you, Xico. And thank you, Guelph Pride, for allowing me to perform here as part of your winter 2021 festival in this musical evening. Yes, so I have, you won't see them here, but I have my effect pedals at my feet and my instruments to the side. This is quite different, I think, from a lot of what people expect to hear a bass clarinet or clarinet in general do. And hope you are excited and expect the unexpected. So I will begin with two pieces going together. I will start with the Sentinel's Calling and literally dial into my first official recording that I have up on my Bandcamp page called Philosopher's Wool.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. That was The Sentinel's Calling, and I just finished playing an abridged version, my first actually playing it live, of Philosopher's Wool. I'll just make some adjustments and we'll get into what I would call a more atonal, cathartic release of energy, using different of my my instrumental effects, extended techniques, and the fuzz pedal for Peach Hazel Viper. Thank you. That piece really takes the breath out of me. Now let us get into more calmer territory. Back to calmer territory now. This is a favorite. Well, I actually like this piece that I'll be playing next. It's more meditative and yeah, like getting out in nature is really nice. So I think it's inspired by nature and forest. It's called Foliage. And just bear with me as I make my adjustments. I hope everyone has calmed down a bit. That really soothed me as well. Coming up next, I have two more pieces to perform. The next one is quite special. It's the debut of a new piece that I composed and recorded. And it's also going to be the debut of me playing the effected B-flat clarinet. This guy right here. I was asked to contribute a piece to a compilation album put out by the Polar Seas Ambient label in Toronto. And what I came up with was this piece called Solving My Mysteries. It's also the first time in any of my pieces that I include percussion. And in this case, I will be playing to a backing track, which is so exciting. So let me make my adjustments and we will get underway. I'm so excited.
Thank you.
Thank you. I will be finishing off with my last piece, my second official recording that I have up currently on Bandcamp. It's called Genendris the Chimera. I just want to thank you, the viewers and listeners here for this musical evening, for tuning in, present and future. Guelph Pride for allowing me to perform my pieces, my strange pieces, and I really enjoyed my time here in playing these pieces. It means a lot. Music is it's a lifeline. So I'll make my adjustments and play Genendris the Chimera. My name's Piers Oolvai. Thank you very much. Thank you.
All right. Thank you very much, Piers. That was, that was mind-blowing. I was here, I was like, you know, hanging out, and all of a sudden I'm like, I am totally vibing to this. Like, this is genuinely like something I could hang out to. I'm like, it, you know what reminded me? Pirate radio. I was thinking about pirate radio. I'm like, this is something I hear on pirate radio at like 2-3 a.m. in the morning when I'm like hanging out, wide awake, nothing but just hanging out. That was excellent. Thank you very much on behalf of me, behalf of Guelph Pride, and we're gonna go to a quick break and we'll be back in, I think it is like 10 minutes or so. We're having a 10-minute break, and then we'll have our final, our last but not least performer of the night, which I'm super excited for. Thank you, everyone. Hey, everybody. We're back with Guelph Pride. I'm your host, Xico. We just had two excellent sets done by some excellent artists that I personally enjoyed, and I hope you all enjoyed too. And now we got Auri. I will now introduce for you Auri. So, Auri Fell. Her pronouns are she, her, and her bio is 17-year-old Auri Fell. 17. Nice. Is a triple threat. A musician who swings in three octaves, plays multiple instruments and beatboxes. She has performed with the Guelph Youth Singers, Guelph Youth Jazz Ensemble, GCVI High School Symphonic and Jazz Bands and Chamber Choir, as well as Jam School's teen a cappella group, Feedback. Over the past 7 years, she has wowed audiences at the Guelph Jazz Festival, Hillside Summer Festival, Hillside Inside, Guelph Multicultural Festival, Guelph Kiwanis Music, Ontario Music Festivals Association, Music Fest Canada National, Sing Toronto, the Vocals Arts Festival, the Rex Hotel and Blues Bars in Toronto, and various local venues. In her spare time, Auri enjoys creating multi-track recordings in Logic with many layered hormones and accompanying split-screen videos and arranging music. So, I'm excited, just because it's another young person, someone that probably knows people I know, a GC person, so let's check it out, man. Auri, take it away, please.
Hi, I'm Auri, as Xico said. I'll be playing a bunch of songs. It'll be cool, it'll be a fun time, I guess I'll get right into it. The first song I'm going to play is You've Got a Friend in Me by Randy Newman. And it sounds like this. You've got a friend in me. You've got a friend in me. Ahead, you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed. You just remember what your old pal said. Yeah, you've got a friend in me. Yeah, you've got a friend in me. You've got a friend in me. Oh, you've got a friend in me. You've got troubles I've got 'em too. There isn't anything I wouldn't do for you. We stick together, we can see it through. Yeah, you've got a friend in me. Yeah, you've got a friend in me. Some other folks might be a little bit smarter than I am, bigger and stronger too, maybe. But none of them will ever love you the way I do. It's me and you, baby. And as the years go by, our friendship will never die. You're gonna see it's our destiny, 'cause you've got a friend in me. And you've got a friend in me. Yeah, you've got a friend in me. So again, that was You've Got a Friend in Me by Randy Newman. And next, I'll sing Fly Me to the Moon by Frank Sinatra. I'm going to switch over to the piano now and play one of my favorites, which is called If the World Was Ending by J.P. Sachs. Super fun song. I like it. I think you'll like it. It's cool.
I was distracted and in traffic. I didn't feel it when the earthquake happened, but it really got me thinking. Were you drinking? Were you in the living room chair watching television? It's been a year now, I think I figured out how I haven't let you go and let communication die. But I know, you know, you know, you weren't down for forever and it's fine. I know, you know, you know, we weren't meant for each other. Fine. If the world was ending, you would come over and you'd come over and you'd stay the night. Would you love me for the habit? All the fears would be forgiven. Cause if the world was ending, you'd come over right. The sky'd be falling, I'd hold you tight. Another word and be a reason why. Have to say goodbye. Cause if the world was ending, you'd come over right. Right. And if the world was ending, you'd come over right. I tried to imagine your reaction. It didn't scare me when the earthquake happened, but it really got me thinking. The night we went drinking, stumbled in the house, somebody made it past the kitchen. Oh, it's been a year now, think I figured out how I didn't think about you without it ripping my heart out. I know, we know you were stuck for forever and it's fine. I know, we weren't meant for each other and it's fine. But if the world was ending, you'd come over right. Over and you'd stay the night. Would you love me for the fun of it? All the fears of being irrelevant. Cause if the world was ending, you'd come over right. Sky'd be falling and I'd hold you tight. Now there wouldn't be a reason why you'd have to say goodbye. If the world was ending, you'd come over right. You'd come over right. Come over,
That was If the World Was Ending by JP Sachs. Super fun. I like that one. And my next song is going to be another jazz standard called Girl from Ipanema by Stan Getz. And it sounds like this. Tall and tan and young and loving, the girl from Ipanema was walking, and when she passes, each one she passes goes she's like a samba swing, so cool and sway, so gentle, but when she passes, each one she passes goes, ooh, oh. But I watch her so sadly. How can I tell her I love her? Yes, I would give my heart gladly. But each day when she walks to the sea, she looks straight ahead, not at me. Tall and tan and young, lovely girl from Ipanema was walking, and when she passes, I smile, she doesn't see. No, she just doesn't see. No, she just doesn't see. No, she just doesn't see. Next, I will sing Sweet Baby James by James Taylor. Again, one of my favorites. James Taylor is a super, super duper great musician. Good stuff. And this one sounds like this.
There's a young cowboy who lives on the range. The horse and his cattle are his only companions. He works in the saddle and he sleeps in the canyons, waiting for summer, his pastures to change. As the moon arises, he sits by his fire, thinking about women and glasses of beer, and closing his eyes as the doggies are tired, he sings out a song which is soft, but it's clear, as if maybe someone could hear. And good night, your moonlight ladies. Rock-a-bye, sweet baby James. The deep greens and blues are the colors I choose. Won't you let me go down in my dreams? Rock-a-bye, sweet baby James. Now the 1st of December was covered with snow, and so was the turnpike from Stockbridge to Boston. Lord, the Berkshires seemed dreamlike on account of that frosting. With 10 miles behind me and 10,000 more to go, oh, oh. There's a song that they sing when they take to the highways, a song that they sing when they take to the seas, a song that they sing when they're home in the sky. Maybe you can believe it if it helps you to sleep. The singing works just fine for me. So good night, your moonlight ladies. Rock-a-bye, sweet baby James. The deep greens and blues are the colors I choose. Won't you let me go down my dreams? Rock-a-bye, sweet baby James.
The next song is called I Lost Something in the Hills, and it's by an artist named Sybil Beyer. And she has a cool story. She wrote all these acoustic songs and recorded them and never produced them. And in 2016, her son found all the recordings and decided to publish them. Now we can listen to her music and super wonderful, like, poems, and really, really, really sweet sounding music. It's super, super fun. So here is I Lost Something in the Hills. Every time I shed tears in the last past years, when I pass through the hills, oh, what images return, oh, I yearn for the roots of the woods, of that origin of all my strong and strange moods. Oh, I lost something in the hills. Oh, I lost something in the hills. I grew up in declivities. Others grew up in cities, where first love and soul takes rise. There were times in my felt mad and deprived, and only the slopes give me hope. When I pass through the leg of high grass, I shall die under the jasmine. I shall die under the elder tree, and I need not try to prepare for a new coming day. Where is it that fills the deepness I feel? And you will say I'm not Robin the Hood, but how could I hide from top to foot that I lost something in the hills? Oh, I lost something in the hills. Oh, I lost something in the hills. Now I lean on my windowsill, and I cry, though it's silly. And I'm dreaming of off and away. Oh, I know further west these hills exist, marked by apple trees, or marked by a stray book that leads me wherever I wanted to. Well, I lost something in the hills. Oh, lost. There's something in the hills. Oh, I lost. There's something in the hills. Again, that was I Lost Something in the Hills by Sybil Byer. And I have two more songs left. My next song will be Over the Rainbow / What a Wonderful World by Israel. I don't want to mess up his last name. But good song. And then the very last song is going to be Heather by Conan Gray. So I'll start with Over the Rainbow and What a Wonderful World. That's where you'll find me. You're somewhere over the rainbow. Bluebirds fly, and the dreams that you dream to. Oh, why can't I? Well, I see trees of green and blue roses too. I'll watch them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Ooh. Well, I see skies of blue and clouds of white. Brightness of day and the light of night, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow are so pretty in the sky, and also are the faces of people passing by. Well, I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? But they're really saying, I love you. Well, I hear babies cry, and I watch them go, but they'll learn so much more than we'll ever know. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Someday I'll wish upon a star and wake up with the clouds so far behind me, where a troubles mount like 11 drops high above the chimney top. That's where you'll find me. Oh, I Before I play my last song, I just want to say a huge thank you to Xico for hosting, like, being the host of the event, and for Guelph Pride for setting this whole thing up, and for everyone that attended and all the musicians that played. Really, really great show. I loved it a whole bunch. And now I will end with Heather by Conan Gray. Say thank you again to everyone involved in the event and everyone watching and listening. I had such a fun time. Super great. Yeah.
Well, thank you, Auri. That was a lovely set, an excellent way to wind down. I really enjoyed that. It was really chill. You had such an amazing rendition of Somewhere Over the Rainbow. I love that song. So I was hearing that and I was like, damn, this is really good. So yeah, thank you very much for your performance. Guelph Pride thanks you. I thank you. I hope you have a wonderful night. And I hope all of you enjoyed that. I know I did. And there are more events to come. We got a bunch of events with Guelph Pride for the winter. Check out their Facebook page, all their social medias, Instagram, where I'm sure you will find all the events. I'm your host, Xico Mar, and thank you very much. I hope everyone enjoyed that.